Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening and welcome back from spring break. I hope you had fun wherever you went to. And for those of you who flew, I hope you didn't have to take your shoes off. I did. I'm very happy to be here again. I was here a few years ago and I had such a great time. This is like a reunion for me because I'm getting a chance to play with some colleagues that I've known through the years. And I'd like to introduce two of them to you right now. At the drums, he's the chairman of some department here. Ensemble department, I believe, you know. But, you know, hey, chairman says enough, doesn't it? And I had the fortune, the good fortune, of having this gentleman grace the drum chair in my trio from time to time. And he is indeed a fabulous drummer for those of you who go to school here and haven't heard him be introduced on the bandstand. But he's none other than the very fabulous Mr. Ron Savage. Ron Savage. And at the bass, another gentleman who I've known through the years, and I think maybe we had a chance to play in a jamming type situation, but he's been one of the very wonderful musicians here on the Boston scene for many years now, and I believe he's also on the faculty here. His name is Mr. Ron Marty. We started our concert tonight with one of our very favorite standards. It's called It Could Happen to You. And now we'd like to do a song written by the great Thelonious Monk, and this is called I Mean You.
Thank you.
Ron Savage. Next, well, as I told you before, this is kind of like a reunion. And I'd like to bring up a very dear friend of mine. And this gentleman is really something else. I want to be like him if I grow up. And he's also a chairman of something here at Berklee. See, I know important guys, important people. I feel good when I'm around them. Please welcome to the bandstand my very dear friend and indeed one of the finest saxophone players in the world, Mr. Billy Pierce. Billy Pierce. We'd like to do an original song, and this is called Farewell to Dogma. And then after that, we're going to do another original titled A Small Portion. Thank you. Billy Pierce. Billy Pierce.
He's something else, ladies.
Billy and I worked with the great drummer, Tony Williams, about 6-7 years. And we called it being in the trenches together. But we put a lot of miles on the road together, put in a lot of miles. Right now, we'd like to do a beautiful song written by the great pianist and composer, Horace Silver. And I think it's very apropos for these troubled times. This is called Peace.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ron Mosby. I'd like to bring Professor Bill Pierce back out for our final selection. And we'd like to do a song written by the great saxophonist, Mr. Clifford Jordan. And he's written a very interesting tune called The Highest Mountain. Highest Mountain. Clifford Jordan. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. On the drums, Professor Ron Savage. At the contrabass, Professor Ron Motti. Tenor and soprano saxophone, Professor Bill Pierce, the great Bill Pierce. Yours truly on piano, Mulgrew Miller.
Thank you.
For those of you who will be attending master class or whatever it is tomorrow, I'll see you then. Thank you very much, and good night.